Big mint.
Listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound your ears are hearing, a thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things. From just a sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3.
With the H-E-L-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. Change more to sight.
Imagination must be captured and controlled.
Imagination works best when it's set free. Just turn your imagination loose and anything can happen.
Figment? He's gone. Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination.
Everybody
when familiar smells
come to play. I love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll! Whoa! You win one sample!
Figment, don't! Oh, yeah, that's really
good. Nose, like, sure.
The nose knows!
What are the weapons?
It smells like fucking shit. It smells like shit. Like fucking, fucking shit. Holy shit. This one.
You know, I'm sorry, but after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea. We'll go to my open house instead. More fun. Right this way, everybody.
What is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you ain't talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just the spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really comes around.
Imagine it's you kissing your culture and your thinking upside down. Come on, Rupert, it's time to get back to the institute.
I know it's okay.
Because you've got a wonderful imagination.
I do. Oh,